Now, it's very nearly here, the big day itself. All around the world, people are making final preparations for Christmas. Last-minute presents are still being bought. Food and drink is already being consumed. But for one man in particular, the next day or two are going to be quite a challenge, as the BBC's Tim Allman explains.
Be it Delta or Omicron, nothing stands in the way of a man on a mission.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
From his home in Lapland, Father Christmas sets off for what will be a very, very long journey.
Let's give time to children and young people and do something together. Let's make this Christmas happy and unforgettable for everybody. Christmas is about heart full of hope.
Of course, he did have time to carry out a few errands before he left. This was Santa. Really, honestly, going for a dip in an aquarium in Paris, like you do. Apparently it's an annual tradition around here. It certainly impressed the local children. It was nice, said sisters Lena and Kenza. He played his part well, he swam well, we thought it was good. Once he dried out, he headed to Italy to descend down the outside of a chimney at this hospital in Rome. Then he handed out presents to the young patients inside. A quick pop across the Atlantic, and Father Christmas was giving out food parcels rather than toys. They were queuing up at this favela in Rio de Janeiro, grateful for any help they can get.
I'm very happy because today all the people here in the community are satisfied that our Christmas will be a happy one.
And since he was in the area, he paid a quick trip to the Amazon to hand out a few prezzies there as well. So how does he get to so many places in such a short space of time, you might wonder? It must be the magic of Christmas. Probably. Tim Allman, BBC News.